plan is ready to be in action, a part of your venture is already established. Throughout this journey, you had to make the decision whether you wanted to start a venture or not. But now, when your venture has started, you will be faced with various decisions which will actually affect the probability and profitability of your business. They can go on from the stationery you use in your office to the financing for your venture. The small decisions take up a lot of space in your mind and even trouble you if not taken care of properly. Here are a few decisions that are extremely essential to make while running a business. Structure of the business. Now that you have started your business, make sure you know what is the structure of your organization. It is a sole proprietorship, general partnership or limited liability corporation. All this business structure have your own implications in terms of liability, profit and cost sharing. They also have a huge impact on taxation. Sometimes certain businesses move from sole proprietorship to partnership. This move takes various changes and one must be familiar with that. The gist of this point is to know how your organization will work and who is the boss of your organization. Financial decisions. You need to know from where you are raising the funds. Are you using your own savings or are you borrowing money from someone? For startups, decisions about how to fund the business are the most important decisions of all time. Cash flow is equally important for a business. Acquiring assets and making sure that the liabilities are in check is also very important. These decisions are so important that at times startups hire accountants and auditors that can help them with this matter. Always remember that even if you are funded by someone else, you need to multiply that money and return it back. You need to make the most of your fundings. And if you are using your own savings, make sure that at the end of the day, you are not at a big zero power. Now, manpower requirement. Moving on to the human resources are the most essential components of any venture. You do not have to invest heavily in human resource right now. You need to work for yourself and make the ends meet till the time of solid revenue model is not attained practically. You cannot hire people and pay them lakhs just like that. Hire interns, hire contractual employees who works more and give standard results. Remember that you need to work as if you do not have any cash. Make sense, use cash as wisely as possible. Business strategy. Now, these are the other plans that are created for long-term impact. They are made to achieve a profitable position. These are the decisions about developing a new product or new service line, about your branding, about packaging, etc. You might want to get into joint ventures, merge with other organizations, start a new business. All this come under the business strategy. Know your strategies before time and keep on improving them according to the changing environment and the changing demand. The key to a successful business is to know what is going on in the market at the right time.